Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Rinnert Folk Song Clubs at the Rockfield Hotel Paisley. Tonight, one of the biggest names in Scottish folk song, Hamish Imlach.
I'm glad he didn't say Scotland's leading all-round entertainer. I'd like to start off with an agricultural seduction ballad. This comes from, you know, north of Scotland. You got these quaint farming communities. At the last census, they uncovered this village where, where the population had remained exactly the same for 150 years. And they discovered it's because whenever a baby was born, a man left town. Oh, Johnny was a strapping lad. He thought he'd take a wife. He wandered north for his father's firm, where he'd worked all his life. He courted Jean for many months before he tell't his father. Well, looked at him with a twinkle in his, you'll hate to find another. I was a gay spark in my youth, Jeanie is my daughter. Jock pined off for a week or two, then headed to the west. Caught on Kate, the dairymaid, dressed in his Sunday best. He cuddled her and kiddled her before he tell't his feather. Well, looked at him with a twinkle in he, you'll hate to find another. I was a gay spark in my youth, Katie is my daughter. He pined away for a month at war, sign went to the east. He caught on and the barnyard dance and talked at last year's peace. He bought for her a golden ring before he tell't his feather. Well, looked at him with a twinkle in he, you'll hate to find another. I was a gay spark in my youth, Annie is my daughter. Jock was sick for money a week, and off he down and move. And then he met Beck with the rosy cheeks, when at last he wandered soon. Oh, Beck and he had money a spree, before he tell't his feather. Oh, looked at him with a twinkle in his eye, you'll hate to find another. I was a gay spark in my youth, Peggy is my daughter. Jock grew near morose. He couldn't work and he couldn't sleep and he couldn't sup his brows. Aye, he was near to dying before he tell't his mother. For looked him in the ear like you can marry in a tother. I was a gay spark in my day, Sunday's no your feather.
Thank you.